got to see it, you know, firsthand to, you know, appreciate what, you know, all these other racers out here are doing.
You know, the fans, the beating and banging, and the jump in the trucks, you know, it's basically like riding a dirt bike, but you have a roll cage around you. You can't get as hurt.
So for second, third, and fourth, only 3 points separate those three drivers.
About 2 hours north of Green Bay, Wisconsin, past idyllic countryside, dairy farms, and wide open roads, sits the small town of Crandon, where TORC trucks with 900 horsepower battle for victory while jumping, drifting, and of course, wrecking. One of the most exciting teams in the league is the Husqvarna team, made up of brothers Jarit and Jessie Johnson. Their extensive motorsports experience helped them to win Rookie of the Year last year. But today, they set their sights on victory at the Big House.
See these trucks come flying past you doing 100 miles per hour, throwing rocks, you know, mud. We got 900 horsepower in this thing, so it's a beast.
Some of these guys have some gnarly racing machines out here.
You know, you sit there and go through your thoughts, but you're so focused on watching that flag. You know, and then, you know, making sure your switches are on, your gauges are on, you know, everything that you need to do.
I usually drive the best when I'm calm and, you know, looking ahead and breathing, and that's usually when I run my best.
Unfortunately, as the checkered flag fell, it wasn't a podium day for Team Husqvarna. Jesse ended up fourth in the Pro Light class, and his brother's Pro 2 class truck ended up catching fire. So that pretty much ended his day. But like they say, any race you walk away from is a good one, and you can bet the following week they'll be back in the truck in another small town on another dirt track, risking their lives simply because they love racing.